everyone, this is Andy Draws Dreams again, and this is part 6 out of 7 for my Pride Art Prom series. I'm not gonna say Pride Month anymore because Pride Month's already over. And today we're gonna be doing asexuality or ace. So basically, an asexual person experiences little to no sexual and or romantic attraction. However, they can still be attracted to people. Like, oh, they can compliment someone on their looks, and that's fine. And I don't see why other people think ace people are not valid. To me, basically everything is valid. Be it any gender, any sexual orientation is valid for me. I don't care. Live how you want to live. I mean, obviously I do care. I love the community. But when you say, I'm omni or I'm ace, I'm like, oh, cool. Anyways, back on track. Some people who think ace is invalid will say things. Well, these are only some things I heard. I don't know if it's all of them or if I'm accurate, but these are some things that I've heard. It's like people are saying, oh, maybe you haven't met the right person yet, or oh, maybe you just haven't experienced sex, the right sexual partner yet. And to me, if I was ace and they say stuff like that, just make me live, please. I just don't want to be with the partner. I just feel like it doesn't work out for me. There's a lot of single people, they don't even count themselves as ace. And that they're fine for some reason. People don't judge them for it, you know? I mean, if someone is single and they want to stay single, let them stay single, you know? Or if they just don't want to... Don't want to be with a partner. It's completely normal. And anyways, so the prompt or the word for this painting is dragonfly. And I had a really hard time drawing dragonfly wings because I actually never saw a dragonfly before. I mean, I saw them, but I never got close to them. Because one, insect. Two, insect. Three, insect. I'm scared of insect. I have insect phobia. If that's a thing. I don't know, I haven't checked. So this was fun. I like this one. One reason is because my mom complimented it when I posted it on Instagram, but I just like how it turned out. The gray, the black, and just the detail, just the pop, the purple adds. I don't know, whoever made the asexual flag, kudos to you. It's a really pretty flag. Maybe it's just because purple's my favorite color, but I don't know, it's just pretty. I like it. As you can see here, I just use purple as little as possible to give the character a lot of contrast. And originally I wanted it to have a purple tuxedo instead of purple wings, but then it just looked really, really obnoxious. So I just went with a black tuxedo, and I don't know, it just looks classy. I think it looks classy, like a black tux. And you may be thinking, oh, why is this character wearing a tuxedo? Well, I've searched things up, and apparently dragonflies represent maturity, which I think is cool. I mean, I'm not saying ace people are more mature than other sexual orientations. No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that, you know, when you have a lot of time for yourself and you don't have a partner to worry about, of course you're just gonna develop on yourself, maybe be a bit more mature. I'm not, you know, I don't know, it just has that, just the tuxedo has that essence of maturity, that formality, and I don't know, I just decided to do it. I just thought, oh, some ace people are mature. So yeah, maturity. Yeah, it just came to my mind. Wearing a tuxedo is like being formal. Being formal means you're being mature. Stuff like that. why the rain? Why not? It looks cool. It was just sketched on my notebook, and I thought, wow, that does look good, so I'm gonna draw it like that. This is another simple painting. It didn't take too long to draw it, just like the trans one. Obviously not as short as the trans, but I just had fun with it. The little mist it has under feet, and then just the rain. It's just gorgeous. I just like it. I like every painting I made in this series, except for the lesbian one. Not saying I hate lesbians. Lesbians, you're beautiful. I just hate the painting I made about you guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I made a bad painting. And with that said, I'm just gonna take a break here, and I will see you guys at the end card. Hope you enjoy the rest of this video. That's this video done. Thanks again for watching, everybody, and I hope you'll stay tuned for the next video. It's gonna be really special, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna like it as much as I will. So yeah, I'll see you then.